Bear and a puppy.
Classic.
See?
You have a crush, Bear.
I'm gonna pull you over here because I don't want you to fall, get tangled with the puppy.
No, I'm not.
Nothing's noted that I'm sure of. I couldn't say anything, as a matter of fact. I don't think there's much of an issue. That was a dominant stuff. And this is like really great for dogs to be getting on this now. Yeah, we can have, if you're comfortable with it.